come with me, I...
We alden das Eidland domes. Each ne postande. Archwot da hu shield is it. For diamond way nu guten bede.
In eche savu. Is with the quick to make for me.
Svava,
each nem yet yer. Ne quack das nechte stand ligas.
Ere. Onya ita ye bihriya. Man darf es
ungeblich noch. Unbeslittene, je noch, zwar monsige, dat monsion, le schulde.
Ich dachte, better last.
Would help us.
Sieke,
der Schöpfe.
What is it about this stone that captivates you, Fulke?
The Saga stone comes from an ancient race of beings, a generation of lesser gods, as do all the artifacts I collect for my church.
You prayed to the Christ Jesus in your cell. Is your church not the Church of Rome, like these Saxons?
These Saxons believe in Christ the Redeemer, but I know his true purpose. Christ the Educator, the Keeper of Secret Knowledge.
Is this why Eidwin loathes you? For preaching such an idea.
Yes. Christians like her, like Alfred, they believe Christ's purpose on Earth was to... The Roman Church has been deluded by the lies of Sacclus, the demiurge of many names, a lesser god. Sacclus and his kind were wise at the time, but they lost sight of the true god, the self-begotten one, lord of the treasury of light. This is why Eidwin had me punished and imprisoned. What she calls heresy is, in fact, the true nature of the universe.
Yours is a strange saga, Fulke.
And I have not yet reached its end.
You and your guard. Someone. You and your guard. Someone is watching.
Take care, everyone.
The villagers aren't happy we're here.
Eidwin's eyes and ears, no doubt.
Eivor, where are you going?
What is this tower?
A ruin from England's Roman past. My acolyte found it abandoned and derelict. He took refuge here after his bishop expelled him for teaching the same truths that got me imprisoned.
He was a priest.
He was, and he is. The bishops of England are simply too craven and deluded to understand the secret wisdom we possess.
Oh.
Another pole!
This is him, your acolyte Paul.
My dearest friend. May you live as one with the true God, in the treasury of light.
Your friend paid the price for his loyalty. I imagine he was guarding the stone.
Edwin's men did this. They killed Brother Paul and took my stone.
You, always questioning, second-guessing my wishes. You slowed us down, and I missed my chance.
Patience, brother. We'll find this stone wherever it is. Right or wrong, you will have your answer.
I know the answer already, Eivor. I've seen it in my dreams. I know exactly.
Hold, both of you. You hear that?
Soldiers! Edwin's here.
How dare you Danes befoul my lands?
Hold our favor, first we talk. Lady Edwin! The stone was taken from this tower, inscribed with runes, and the image of a tree. Do you know it?
Yes. One of this heretic's blasphemous baubles. Is that why you've come?
We are here to trade that stone for an assurance of peace.
What are you saying? We gave Gaedred our word.
For that stone, we will leave your lands and not return.
Oh, for this, you must bring me Giedrich's head.
The stone is within our grasp.
We made a promise, brother.
We have a deal, then.
We accept.
Done.
We do not!
Eivor! No!
Cut them down! Leave none alive!
Eivor, are you mad?
Edwin, please!
We had our chance! We will speak of this, Eivor! Not forget! Eivor, You muck-minded fool!
That was our chance to recover the stone without letting of blood.
I will not betray Giedrich.
That is not for you to decide.
My promises are my own, and they are ironclad.
Your first oath is to your Jarl, Sigurd Jarl, your brother and master.
That's one view, Basim. I believe there will be other chances. We can keep our oaths and find the stone together. Eadwyn will flee to her castle. You want your stone? It will be there.
Giedrich's pathetic army will never breach the walls. We could have first taken the stone, then laid siege. That was always our plan, Eivor. I had no intention of betraying Giedrich.
It was your plan all along. Yet you saw fit to keep me guessing through your fits of madness.
You are not always to be trusted. Your passions overcome you. I know that. My father knew that. Your father knew it.
Sit here and bemoan your fate, brother. I have a promise to keep, and I mean to.
You think too much of yourself, Eivor. You do not have the wisdom of Odin. Come, Basim.
This quarrel with your brother is something to behold. Has it always been so heated?
All my life we've moved as one. As family. As kin. I've always known his mind, and he mine. Until this day.
Time makes idiots of us all.
You fought well today, Fulke. Would you fight beside me now?
To wrest control of the Shire from Eadwyn? I will.
Giedrich asked me to cripple her line of support. Would you know where she gets her rations and supplies?
East of Oxenforda, south of the Lichvila. There's a place called Eatonbarren where eager merchants sell to soldiers.
Meet me there. I'll come soon. Sigurd, brother, you're lost in a sea storm of your own making. Eadwyn's defenses have been weakened, but I could do more before joining Fulke.